मुस्कुराहट दिखे तो झट से सूर्य किरण रंग रंग बरसे, चरण कमल की आहट सुनने भूमि की हर अंग अंग तरसे। मुस्कुराहट दिखे तो झट से सूर्य किरण रंग रंग बरसे, चरण कमल की आहट सुनने भूमि की हर अंग अंग तरसे।
नित्यानंदा नित्यानंदा।
आंगन में झूला झूले तो चिड़िया भक्त सभी जा बसे, उस सन्नाटे में बहती हवा जो भी कहना था कह जाए सबसे। आंगन में झूला झूले तो चिड़िया भक्त सभी जा बसे, उस सन्नाटे में बहती हवा जो भी कहना था कह जाए सबसे।
I am using suddenly a new word called love current. What is it? See, the Ganga is flowing from Gangotri to Ganga Sagar, Gomukh to Calcutta. The Ganga is flowing. In Calcutta, it is most polluted. In Lucknow, somewhat polluted. In Gangotri, so pure, fresh. Whether it is somewhere polluted, somewhat polluted, pure and fresh, the current of Ganga is current of Ganga. Same way, your love, somewhere it will be with a lot of selfishness. Somewhere it will be like a business, give and take. Somewhere it will be pure selfless. Somewhere it will be not just selfless, amazing sacrifice. But love current is current. Don't damn it. If you damn it, you are damned. Don't damn it. The Ganga current, somewhere it may be pure, somewhat pure, completely dirty. But the current is the current is the current. The current should not be damned. If current is not damned, it can automatically purify itself. So listen. Love, somewhere it will be selfish. Somewhere it will be demanding, at some time it will be business, at some time it will be selfless, at some time it may be pure sacrifice. But don't damn the current. Don't damn the current. I am not saying your life, your love should be selfish. I am not saying your love should be business. All I am saying is, even if it is selfish and business, it's okay. Function, move, be active, be alive, be interactive.